Buddy Sam Adcock, I used to listen to his dad on the radio. I wrote a little song about this station. It was called ZZQ.